You just fucked me. You just fucked me with that information.
A little bit. I had to go full weave. It's funny because Sekiro is still considered harder. I'm like, alright, pray.
I'm gonna post that video you made on Friday. The video of you defeating the guy. When you got your ass kicked through the whole week, but then you conquer Friday? Fuck you!
Okay, so this is the thing my boy was telling me about.
Oh, Rodney, I was just about to write you like, yo, I'm fight. I was just about to write you like, yo, I'm fighting Roman.
I was saying like, yo, I was like, I hear you talking. Like, hold up, I'm over responding to you and shit. I'm like, hold up, this nigga's not even in here.
I came back and y'all wasn't. You and Manny wasn't talking, so I left.
Oh yeah, cause I had stepped away and I came back and I was like, yo, what the fuck? And where the fuck at? Cause I had left and I had to go upstairs to go clean up a bit.
We gotta fight Roman.
This is the shit they were talking about. Do I want to do this now, or should I come back to it later? Important place, this I'm talking
about. You hear the crowd? Roman sucks! Roman sucks!
I'll come back to it later, but I unlocked it. Okay. I did some damage when I first played this game. And now?
Rowdy, how they booing both fighters?
They don't know what to do. It's in the face, it's all a bunch of heels.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody to root for? Everybody sucks.
I'm taking these nasty ass tattoos off after this match.
Tata Deshiro. Do I kill those guys? Can I kill those guys? I can. What the fuck is that? Oh god. I thought I could kill these little munchkin guys. These guys are mad hard. And then they got poison. It's sad because the guy I beat was easy.
You say he was the easiest boss, right?
One of them. One of my coworkers at work. Apparently there's an ape. And then when you beat him, he comes back with another ape. You gotta fight both of them at the same time?
No.
And he hasn't played the game in 3 years.
Because of that?
Yep.
I think someone's gonna interfere. Jimmy Uso, I figured.
Excuse me. I definitely gotta be on my end game.
Crack me. Yo!
Bitch, that's for poisoning me. Now you dead.
They violated me, Rowdy.
I see.
Fucking shit.
I'm just gonna go this way. You guys are hard to fight.
Ruff said, I don't know, I had a good day. I don't know if I should play that game.
Doing pretty good. Nothing crazy. The hell is that guy?
I'm gonna hurt you again, I'm dead. Time to change some colors on my attire.
I mean, the cool thing about some of this, oh shit.
Cause I'm heartless, and I'm back to my ways cause I'm heartless. Oh, nah. You regret it, Rose? Oh, I gotta take my tattoos off. What's the mask I started using? Where did the mask go? Oh, right there. I think I'm gonna have to go back to this mask. The Bane mask.
That's the best one.
It is.
There's a blazing bull I have to fight now.
Are you surprised?
I'm not.
No, honesty. Mm-mm. Why is my tattoo still there? You dare cheer for me? Not gonna fight Jimmy Uso. Fuck this nigga up. Yeah, hey. Thank you. Oh, he reversed it. Yeah.
You having these big babies looking like motherfuckers in here.
Oh, God. Of course. We both missed. Come on now. Like, he's up there. I shouldn't be able to attack him. Yeah. The accuracy. what happens next on WWE SmackDown. Oh, the King of the Ring tournament is coming up soon. Any interest in going? Yeah.
I am so fucking, like, slow.
What happened?
I am leveling up my guy.
Bro, I'm dead. Cool, but you're not actually in it. If you want to be one of the 8 superstars in the tourney, then you need to win the qualifying match first. You'll be up against Dominic Mysterio. That's easy, but I'm not doing that today. I'm going to sleep. Bro, if you're still going to stay streaming, I'm going to watch it on my laptop.
Yeah, whatever time my patience allows.
Alright, guys, I'll be on the phone.
Follow me. Follow me. fucking. Still need to work on my parry, right?
Ray left. I know you. He's on the. He's in the. He's in the group. She's in the chat.
He's watching my stream.